I've composed a song. It's called Love Me No More.